Hello everyone and welcome back to a farming guide. Or not a guide, just a farming stream. I'm gonna get farming some skinning here for about 1 hour, maybe 2, 3, 4, I don't know. So let's get going. And to make this quick and efficient, I have my minion with me that heals me and do DPS. And also I have this coarse leather branding so I don't get dazed or get hit off my mount when I'm running around pulling mobs. And also I have Saladarian skinning on my hands, so I'm skinning faster. That's the way to go. And yes, move all the time and stay behind these elite ones. Because they can do a lot of damage. Like you see, my money down here, the Blizzard have not fixed the auction house. So still all of my auctions are somewhere in the cyberspace. That's really bad, because then I cannot buy the boost and show you, or buy new tokens for game time. I really hope they fix it soon. See, when he do this one, the elite, you have to stay behind him or you're gonna take like 50% of your life. like I say, always run around. So when they start hitting like you see the other one do, you're not in front of them. So almost one stack, 140. One green so far. Another green. And that's about one lap, so almost one stack in one lap. And you see everything spawn again, so just continue the same way. My alarm is going off, so I need to do some gathering some bitcoins, so I'll be back in 30 seconds. Just gonna skin all of this first. Okay, be right back. 30 seconds. And I'm back. Really? On the cell phone or what?
Quick! Get those supplies away from them!
So only 16 minutes into the stream.
Come
Everything's falling so fine. Like the perfect route. That's 1.5 stack. In 18 minutes. And on my server, 1 stack is about 4k. Oh, this one will spawn everyone. Missing three of them. One up here and two walking around. These two. Thank you. So 24 minutes in, coming up to halftime. Missing two here. Horn, please. There they are.
Get those supplies away from them!
Not so much meat today, see? Usually it's like 50% of the leather.
Many deals for a friend of the Grumbles.
Pay I think they have patched the meat or something. So little. Not even one stack in 30 minutes. Let's do a comparison. I'm gonna farm this one for 1 hour, and then I'm gonna go and farm some other leather in another spot. I think I get maybe the double amount per hour, but I don't know the price. What the price is now.
Wars are won by those with the most resources, and you've brought us closer to victory.
Really? If you're really stupid, you can win every war if you just have enough of resources. I don't think so. I think you need a little bit of brain also.
Thank you.
What? Receive the cloak. I think it's the first time I... Aha! From the mission. I was thinking I get it from a loot. Okay, 40 minutes into the stream, and I have 3 stacks, but not even 1 stack of meat. That's really strange. See, I don't get meat when I'm skinning them either. 42 minutes into a stream. Hello, wake up. So I'm 44 minutes into the stream and I have 4 stacks of leather and 1 stack of meat. And it's about 4K each of the stack. It's about 20k or 45 minutes, so let's see how much it will end up with. no meat at all in that pool. Yeah, 12 minutes left, so I hope I can get one more full stack of leather. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get one more stack. I only need 50 more. the first lockbox after 53 minutes. And there we have the another stack. Seven minutes left. Now I'm going a little bit too fast because I haven't respawned everything yet. One up here and one down there just to respawn.
Got some supplies for you. Pick them up from the drop zones on your map.
I don't want them. Spawn, please. There you go. Thank you. Okay, gonna be the last pull now. 59 minutes in. Okay. Oh, last pull, I get the green. That's great. Okay, so this is what I ended up with. I'm gonna sell the trap.
I have many lucky dudes you like.
This is what I ended up with. And the problem is that the auction house is bugged, so I cannot put them out. But I can count about how much gold it is gonna be, and I'm gonna post it in the description below so you can see, or in the thumbnails, how much I made for 1 hour of farming here. So I'm gonna put the information in the comments below. So take care, see you in the next one. Bye bye.